Bandora locals have opposed the opening of the four-lane highway at Safa Masjid to Khandepar, alleging that the government is opening the four-lane without providing any underpass. They allege that this was the endangering locals and it was anyway promised to them. Local Panchayat Rajesh Naik and Nitesh Muvli said and expressed their opposition to the opening of the four-lane road on the 20th of December. That's Friday. Both of them asked who is to be held responsible if any fatal accident occurs after opening of the highway without safety measures for the locals. Watch.
Now, sir, police development, kele, mundi roste, kele, mundi development, ni, lokachi, lokachi,
Our
reporter Krishna Naik in Ponda.